February 28th, 2015, and it's day 34. Tomorrow's March, and I can't believe it. I am really looking forward to it, though. I'm so tired of winter. I just wanted to get warm, even though it's supposed to snow, like, all next week, but whatever. So this is the phone case I'm going to be using, and I changed my nails. I use the cashmere matte nail polish by Essie, and I love the color. It's awesome. It's like a matte grayish color with like a blue sparkly hue to it. I love it. So it's like almost 11:30 at night because I didn't have time to do it earlier. And so right now I'm just watching Psych on Netflix. Season 8. I love the show. I'm almost done with it and I'm really sad because I don't want it to end. Yeah, I didn't really do anything today. I didn't get changed or anything. I was just relaxing all day. And someone's in the sink. What are you doing? Hey. He likes to play with the water. He's always in the sink. He'll even, if there's like ice cubes in the sink, he'll take them out of the sink and he'll put them, try to bury them under that carpet over there. He's not really doing anything entertaining right now, but he actually knows how to properly fetch now. Oh, he just splashed me with water. He knows now how to properly fetch, and it's the cutest thing in the world. He will now like bring it back, like someone will throw it down the stairs and he'll bring it back and he'll put it on the ground. He used to not do that. He used to just keep running around with it. But now he brings it back and he puts it on the floor and it's so cute. He loves it with the little springs. Hey. Oh my gosh. He just got me soaked. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And tomorrow, we were supposed to go to like my favorite restaurant, but they were booked. So we're going to another restaurant, a Mexican restaurant, and we're going with me. It's me and my mom, my dad, my brother's not going, and my friend Caitlin and her mom, and we're all gonna go. I think it's called La Tolteca or something. I don't know. I don't speak Spanish or anything, so I don't know how it's actually pronounced, but it has really good food. I'm excited, and I haven't seen Caitlin in a while, in probably like a month or so. So that'll be fun. Yeah, I'm pretty tired even though I woke up at like 3, which sucks, but whatever. I'm just gonna get back to my shows. I'm probably not gonna go to bed for a while anyway. But yeah, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.